one means ek, more than one means anek. When you are writing for or when you are talking for one object or one thing, the spelling will remain same. But when we are talking about more than one thing or one object, then we have to add s in spelling, in last. Likewise, we are talking about more than one ball or one pen, so we have to write spelling after adding s in it. So we can learn these things from live example. Now kids, we will learn through live examples. Look at here. In this hand, how many pens are there in ma'am's hand?
Only one.
And in this hand, how many pens are there? One, two. You can count from here. One, two. So in this, we are talking about more than one pen. Then the spelling will change. Now we will repeat the spelling of pen first. Pen. P, E, N, pen. Now here, two are there. So we will add S in it. P, E, N, S. Pens. Got it? Students, look at here. What is this? Chalk. How many?
Only one.
In this hand, how many chalks are there? Three. How many chalks are there? Three. One, two, three. So, spelling will change. In this, we have to add S in spelling. Got it? What we have to do in many? Moving to next. What is this? Sketch pen. What is this? Sketch pen. How many?
Only one.
And is in this hand, how many sketch pens are there? How many sketch pens are there?
One, two, three.
How many are there?
Three.
When we are talking about more than one, we have to add S. So, spelling will change. Here we will say sketch pens. What you will say? Sketch pens. Moving to our next example. What is this? What is this? A book. What is this? A book. In this hand, how many books are there?
One, two, three, four.
This means many books are there. This means many books are there. So, when we are talking about more than one, we have to add S in spelling. The spelling of book is B-O-O-K book. Now, in this spelling will be B-O-O-K-S book. Samajh mein aaya sabko?
Got it or not?
Moving to our next example. What is this? Circle. What is this? Circle. How many?
One. Only one.
And on this side, how many circles are there?
One, two, three.
Now we will repeat the spelling of circle first. Spelling of circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. When we are talking about more than one circle, it will become C-I-R-C-L-E-S. What we have added? S. Kya add kiya humne isme? S. Moving to our next example. What is this? What is this? Triangle. What is this? Triangle. Spelling of triangle? T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Now, in this, how many triangles are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many are there?
5. So, in this spelling, we will add S. Now, repeat the spelling. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E-S. Got it? Moving to our next example. What is this? Square. What is this?
Square. Only one. Only one.
So the spelling will be S-Q-U-A-R-E. Square. Now, look at here. How many squares are there?
Count it.
One, two. How many are there?
Two.
How many are there?
Two.
So the spelling will become S-Q-U-A-R-E-S. Squares. Got it? Moving to our next example. What is this? Rectangle. What is this? Rectangle. Only one rectangle is there in ma'am's this hand. Moving to this. How many rectangles are there?
Count it.
One, two, three, four. How many are there?
Four.
So, in this spelling, what we will add? S. What we will add? S. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E-S. Got it? we will say count it as many. So look at here, how many flower man has drawn here? Only one. Spelling of flower, F-L-O-W-E-R. This is the spelling of flower. But now look at here. How many flowers are here drawn? Kitne flowers hai yahan pe? 1, 2. How many are here? 2. So the spelling of flower will change. How it will change? Look at here. First we have written F-L-O-W-E-R. Like this we have written. Yes or no? Spelling are same? Yes. Now what we have to do in many? We have to add S. Kya karna hai humko sirf? S, L. So what do we do in same spelling? Just we have to add S. Hame kya karna hai? Sirf S jada likhna hai. So it will become many. Got it? When we are talking about more than one object or a thing, we have to add S in spelling. Moving to our next example. Look at your first one, many. Now look at your what man is drawing. What is this? A tree. What is this? A tree. We will write spelling of tree. T-R-E-E-T-R-E-E. T-R-E-E-T-R-E. Now look at here. 1, 2, 3. How many trees are here? 1, 2, 3. How many trees are here? 3. So what will change here in spelling? Kya change hoga spelling mein? First we have to write same spelling written over here. T capital R double E. Now you can see the spellings are same on both the sides. Now, but here 3 trees are there. Means more than one. So we have to add S in spelling. What we have to do? Add S in spelling. Now it will become trees. Trees means we are talking about more than one tree. Now students, you got it, the difference between one and many. One, it's written over here, only one tree. When it's more than one, then it will become trees. Now students, we will learn one, more than one, or many from the examples given on this board. You can see here I have drawn many shapes on board. Now look at the first example. What's drawn over here? Star. On this side, how many stars are there? You can count. 1, The concept is clear of one and many. So, we will do written part in next video. This is just oral part. So, take care. Be safe.